I'm Mark Burns for Sheriff of Kent County. I was born and raised in the southeast side of Grand Rapids. I've given 30 years of my life here as public servant to Kent County, lifelong resident. I've taken an oath and I've served every township and every community in this county in one capacity or another through the Sheriff's Department. 26 of my 30 years of enforcement have been for the Kent County Sheriff's Department. I'm very honored and privileged to have served there, and I've devoted my life to public safety. People don't realize this, but 4 out of the last 5 sheriffs have been appointed prior to election. This is where the sheriff intentionally vacates the office prior to the election to pick somebody of their choosing to get in there. This would be typically used if somebody maybe had to finish the term early due to illness. But when you go back decades and decades and realize that the sheriff has taken the voice and the vote away from the people, I can't really think of anything more disheartening than that. I'm here to change that. 2 sheriffs ago, the sheriff was the son of the Newaygo County Sheriff. Here we are again years later. We have the daughter of the former Shiawassee County Sheriff. I have real experience with the Kent County Sheriff's Department. I was in the Detective Bureau for 15 years. I've served as a patrol officer. I've served as a community police officer. I've served as a warrants officer, major case detective, cold case detective, road patrol sergeant, detective sergeant. The current interim sheriff has none of that experience. And if you ask yourself what's troubling law enforcement today, one of the many issues that comes up is why don't people have experience? We cannot afford to have cronyism and nepotism here at the Sheriff's Department. I have assembled a group of law enforcement professionals outside of the Sheriff's Department with over 100 years of experience. This department will come right back to true transparency and accountability, and we are going to start with a very detailed plan with 3 major initiatives. It's going to be immediate policy change. There's going to be immediate training change and immediate fiscal responsibility. You know, just a few months ago, a Kent County Sheriff's deputy pulled a gun off duty, was involved in an altercation, fled the scene, changed his appearance, prompted a felony stop, and then lied to the police. The interim sheriff decided that she was going to keep that officer, did not tell the public about that officer. We can't afford to have people in law enforcement that have sacrificed their ethics and integrity, and we certainly can't have the top law enforcement official that's willing to put that person on the street. And just a few weeks ago, that same officer crashed the car in Grand Rapids, fled once again, and lied to the police. I won't stand for it, and neither will community members here in Kent County. Over the last several years, 12 deputies have either been dismissed or charged or arrested, 8 to 9 of them. My family gives of themselves as much as we can every year to bits of the community. 30 years of my life has been to public service. But me and my family, we give to God's Kitchen, St. Vincent de Paul. We support the Equity Pack. We volunteer through ASO coaching. I've made a promise to the community, I've made a promise to the church community, and a promise to you that we need to bring true collaborative efforts where we are supporting the police, the men and women of this county, so that they have the physical and mental support to do their jobs. Our police academies are running at half staff right now. We're having trouble attracting good people into law enforcement. It's more crucial and critical than ever when we have a national law enforcement crisis that we're able to not only support the police, but have true transparency so we can have collaborative efforts with the community. I'm going to bring an oversight committee in. That person's going to see exactly what the Office of Professional Standards that I'm going to institute is going to do. It's going to be for me, the sheriff, on the way down, for the entire department. That's how important this is. There will be 300,000 people that vote in this county election. Please be one of those informed people that vote. I can tell you the vast majority of people in Kent County agree that we need real experience that I have, and no more cronyism and nepotism. I will be dedicated directly to you and accountable to you, as I always have been. I'm Mark Burns. I'm running for sheriff of Kent County.